international game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia, and its presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. The battle for supremacy over this region begins right here with the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Exciting times indeed. All teams together on the starting line, Jim Beglin. We're underway. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Forward it goes. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Silas, Souza, chance! Decent enough try. Played forward. Ball is over the line. So who's he picking out? Can't get the better of his opposite number. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Attempts to play it through. Up to meet it! Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Victor can get it clear. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. He's on his way! Over to the left. Aimed in towards the centre. Oh, he's overhit it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Victor gets it forward. This was gone, presumably for offside. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. No
passing about, just bludgeoned away. Forward it goes.
For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Here it comes. And he's there to clear it.
And it's got through.
Well, they could break here. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Victor gets him to thwart him. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Time to deliver. Looks to drop one in. Gets it back. Tries to locate someone up front. And the through ball is intercepted. Drives it towards the front. Souza. Solas. Decent looking ball. It's a brilliant interception. Tried to play it through. It into the middle. Gets good distance on it. And the first half is done. And both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Second half gets underway. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? Ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Victor goes direct to the front line. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Bangkok Glass.
Chipped through, neatly flicked on. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. To get it forward quickly.
Solnas
battles to win it back. He's pinged one through here. He's and a shot! No mistake! The breakthrough strike!
Bangkok Glass.
got changes here from both sides, in fact.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Hoists it forward. Souza pushes to get on the end of it.
Souza.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? And needed a better pass there. All the way back, and they start again. And it's played forward. Victor plays it forward.
Bangkok Glass.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Played in with accuracy. It is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Oh, sweet feet.
Looking for a decent ball in. Promising cross. Danger averted for now. Get a throw in. Tries to dink it in. Tries to get himself offside. And that's that. It's not quite the end of the world, but it doesn't help. Defeat in the first game. Now they need to turn it round and recover over the rest of the group stage. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?